Tuesday, that first permanent assembly since the ousting of President Zine Abidine Ben Ali in 2011. This after the secular Nidaa Tounes party won the elections in October. That party will name a new prime minister after the second round of the presidential vote. That's due by the end of this year.